sisters, how y'all doing today? Y'all see what the movie gonna be about? It's gonna be good. Come on in, bring your Kool-Aid, your cocktail, your water. Bring your food and snacks and sit and chat with who? Me, that hood girl to the hood. Hey, y'all. Y'all see what we're doing? Let's say prayers, and then we're going to do this thing. And it's no time, but thank God. So, Father God, I just want to say thank you for healing my body from the inside out. The same prayer upon my brother. Oh, Father God, I know that you are God, and I know, and I trust you. I need you. Have your way. Let this food be nourishment in my beautiful and healthy body. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen and amen. All right, y'all, look here. Let's toast. Cheers. Okay, for all my prayer warriors, I just want to say thank you for praying for me and my family. So this is salute for you. So salute. Salute. Let's sip this good old water. So y'all, I'm a little excited. You know why? Because I was looking at our Fab Five. Let me shout them out right now. Our beautiful, beautiful Fab Five. That's eating good. Kicking it with Lynn. It's Vanjie World, Jazzy V, and of course me, who? That hood girl to the hood. Hey, y'all. Eating Good was doing the, I had to write it down, y'all. Slop the Hog. So she called me out. So I was like, how great is that? Because, you know, waste not, have not, whatever Eating Good say. I already had the meal. I just had to do a pot of rice. I had to cook a pot of rice. And I already had the cantaloupe. I just had to peel it and get it in the refrigerator so it can get really cold. And then I always have cheese, y'all. So this is Slop the Hog, created by Ginger Snap 44. Ginger Snap. And Eating Good, of course, one of the Fab Five, did call me out. So we had to have fruit, dairy, vegetables. I have cabbage, grain is my rice, and meat. So there you have it, y'all. Honey, this is easy. There's no timer. But I believe Eating Good said we can eat it without utensils or without forks and spoons and knives. We can eat it like the hog. And then or we eat it with a if we eat it like the hog, you can be in a drawing for $50 gift card. And if you eat it with a fork, it's $25, but you have to do some tape on your nose. Yeah, I don't have a pig nose, so let me find a piece of tape. I'll be back. So we have to put tape. So I hope it stick, y'all, but I'm gonna do it. Let me see. Okay. I think that's what it is, huh? Yeah, it didn't stay. Yep, didn't stay. But I tried, y'all. But look here. Without ado, let's eat. Let me open up my cheese. Y'all, this is smoked cheddar. I love it. That's my cheese group. Oh, I can put it right here on my macaroni cheese, huh? Because I do have that, but that's not a part of the group. Yeah, and I was thinking like the grain. The grain can be cereal, bread, oatmeal, rice, of course, pasta. So I didn't want to cook no pasta. I just said, let me just do a cup of rice, because I can do eggs and rice for my breakfast in the morning. So y'all, we got leftovers. I'm ready. This cantaloupe that Shanadra gave me, it is so freaking sweet, y'all. I'm hungry too. I'm gonna need this house out. So we have to call out 3 people. Let me say this right now. Continue to pray for kicking it with Lynn and her family as well. Good to see you today, Vanjie. I'm glad you're back, girl. 3 people. Living my best life. You are challenged for Slop The Hog. Is this Slop The Hog? No, Slop The Hog. Who else? I need 2 more people. Y'all, I do not remember names. Let me see. Is Vanjie World? That's 2. Living my best life is Vanjie World and hold up. My mouth is on fire. Oh, Sherry already called out Lolly. Kimberly Lyons, you are challenged. Yeah. So there's no time. Again, the rules is you have to have dairy, a vegetable, grain, meat, and a fruit. Y'all, I'm gonna have those ribs just bomb. Just bomb. Y'all ain't getting none. That's good. You want some rice? And my rice just have butter. Of course, I seasoned the rice as well, y'all. Y'all already know that, huh? Here you go. Uh-oh. Yum, yum. Give me some. That fail. Y'all can definitely have some of these leftover cabbage greens, because they really good. Please get the cantaloupe. It is sweet, sweet, sweet. I love a sweet cantaloupe. Oh, y'all see, I did kinky twist on my hair. That smoked cheddar is really good. You know, I had my own hair twisted, but you know, my hair's so thin. And I wanted them to be a little thicker, so I just added some Afro bulk hair in it. Just to make them thick. I think I did pretty good, too. This is my first time doing that. Can y'all see it? I like it. You know, in this rice, you can taste all the garlic and the black pepper. And I put a black peppercorns in the rice this time, y'all. It tastes really good in there. Oh, that cantaloupe is so good and sweet. It's good. When you pick a good cantaloupe, although I didn't pick it, but it's still good. And I'm hungry. That's good. Thank you, Inga, for calling me out, girl. I don't know when y'all gonna see this video though, but it's coming. My food is good tonight, y'all. That gristle is so tender. I just break off in your mouth like butter. I just don't eat it. But you know, I remember a long time ago, I really did like gristle. Not no more. Y'all, I took my first ever blood pressure pill. I got 30 days to get my blood pressure in order. But actually 60 days. She gave me a 30 day supply and one refill. She don't want me on that pills. Because, you know, I don't like being on pills. But I took my blood pressure today. It was really high. We got to get it back in order. Y'all saw that? I'm glad my counter is right here. I was watching a new couple last night. And they was eating food from Somali. And I think they were Jamaican. And what they said was Somali people eat bananas with every single one of their meals, eating banana with their food. And so when they did it, they say it really does taste good. Y'all, I used to eat bananas. I don't eat them no more though. But give me some really ripe bananas. I'll make you some bread. But just to sit and eat them like I used to anymore, I don't do it no more. I don't. You know, if I have to name my favorite fruit, it's gonna be pineapple, fresh pineapple. I don't like no fruit out of a can. That is just disgusting. Well, I take that back. Get some blueberries in the can when I make my banana blueberry cream pie. But peaches and all that. Oh, excuse me, y'all. Out the can, can't do it. Won't do it. Ain't gonna do it. My favorite would have to be fresh pineapple, strawberry, fresh cherries, Of course, cantaloupe and watermelon. I'm not an apple. I'm not an orange girl. I can eat kiwi every now and again. I do like grapes, though. But they're not on high on my list. Peaches and nectarine, plums. They're okay when they're in season. Period. Other than that, Now, with all my veggies, the only vegetables I don't like is asparagus and Brussels sprouts. I hate that. I don't like turnip greens either, though. I can't say I don't like kale because I never had kale before. But anything else, put on my plate. If it's good, good, I'm eating it. That's good. That's good. You know, when I think about what my hands did, and they still get so cold. These are the things we need, y'all. Wow. I know there's people that don't have them. Legs, arms, feet, or hands. But when your hands or your feet fail you, you realize how much you need them, you know? You do. Y'all, I ate all this food. Yep, I was hungry. My show come on tonight. Oh, boy. I got that one rib right there, y'all. That is so good. Well, y'all, I made that pot of rice for my grain, so I'll be cutting up me some onion in the morning, scrambling me some eggs, and putting some fried rice in there. Because, you know, I like to fry my rice, you know, with the egg. Yeah, that's what we're going to be eating in the morning. Well, depending on what time I get up. Because I was thinking about going out for breakfast one day. I still may do it, though. So, yeah. That is our time, y'all. So, y'all ready to sing yourself out? Come on. And get you ready for, get your voices ready. Y'all ready? Because I'm ready. I got a burp, though. Wait a minute. Excuse me. It's time to say goodbye for now. We'll have another chance around. Excuse me, y'all, on the other side. So whatever you do today, please, 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 I can't ask you enough. Please do it good. Do it with genuine love, with a purpose. I love y'all. So all my new subscribers who haven't not subscribed, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button and, of course, that notification bell. Don't forget to thumbs me up. Don't forget to like and share if you will. But it's time to go. I love y'all, and there is nothing you can do about it. Bye-bye.